Indiana lawmakers are proposing a measure that would bring cursive writing back to the state's public schools. A Senate committee is scheduled to talk about the idea tomorrow. In 2011, Indiana's Department of Education dropped cursive writing from school curriculum. State administrators hoped students would improve keyboard skills. The Senate approved a similar bill last year, but it did not advance in the House.